So welcome to another episode of Vintage Family Films. I'm your host, Doc Timberlake. Today we're going to be talking about my dad, Berno Timberlake, better known as The Count. And so as we go into this video, here you see The Count with the grandkids. When did this is 1980, and this is at 175 Lott Street, and there's Tiffany, Robert J., and there's their friend with them, and there's The Count. And Count used to always come by our house all the time to see the kids. He loved the kids. He loved our kids, just like he loved us. And he'd come by, and they loved him very much. He always showed concern for him. There's me right there waving my hand, and Jace behind me. That, if you look close to the bottom, you see Dana with the glasses, and she's waving. And we always had a lot of good family times, and everybody always came together, and just a lot of good times. And Count was always there with us. There's Cynthia, and she's got Just God's daughter, the Sheikah. And so as you can see, we always had family coming by. But most of all, Count was with us all the time. Everywhere we went, Count was there. Every time we did something, Count was there. You know, he always loved our grandkids, and they loved him so much. We'd throw parties. And here's Count here dancing with our cousin Trisha. And, you know, when we party, Count party with us. You know, you got Jerry Joaquin there. You got Trisha Watson. And he was always, you know, there having a good time with us. We love Count so much, and Count was very influential in my life, you know, very influential in all my brothers' lives and all. And he was rough on us. You know, sometimes he'd say, well, Jeff, things were kind of rough for you, but if I had to go back and do it again, I'd go back and do it 10 times over and over, because Count taught me a lot of things, and I am the man that I am because of Count. Count was real stern. You know, he had a lot on his plate. He worked all the time. He was the superintendent for 3 apartment buildings, and he worked for Con Edison, and he was always working. If it wasn't at his job, he was always working around the buildings and doing things. He always took me with him. He was definitely the Count of Bedford Avenue. Everybody loved Count, you know, and he loved everybody. Count had a lot of friends, a lot of people that he associated with. He loved my mom very much. You know, my mom was always there for us, and when we graduated, you know, Count was right there. He loves to cook. You know, and he was always cooking, especially around the holidays. And when he finished cooking, he would eat, and he would chill out, you know, and nobody would bother him, and he would have his time. There's a picture here of Reverend Earl Barnes with the Count, and here's some friends with Count when he moved to his place in Staten Island. Some of our neighbors that lived on Bedford Avenue as well. Count was well-loved by everyone. And here's a picture of my Aunt Ruby. And I used to go to her house all the time. And I think out of all the kids, I think Pam was his favorite. So here's a picture of the whole Flappish gang hanging on our stoop. And once again, you know, Count was just Count. And undeniable, you cannot deny the fact that he was definitely the Count of Bedford Avenue. And here's my mom, and here's Charlie. And we all loved him, and we all missed him. And Count, we just want to let you know we love you. And just rest in peace, Dad.